I can't do this.
The captain's radio calls are so infrequent and so brief, they don't meet aviation standards. But these recordings provide no clue about why the captain sounded so restrained.
What's going on?
Turns out Captain Key had a serious heart condition that had not shown up in his regular medical exams.
Key had, without even knowing it, a clogging of the coronary arteries.
The body of the weakening of you.
Bro, Vince, can you help me, please?
Pathologists believe that Captain Key suffered heart failure sometime within a 2-hour window before the crash.
No, help me! Oh, go back! Yes, help me, please.
Why didn't one of them do something to save the plane?
Neither Captain Key nor the other pilots realized that it was the retraction of the droop which had caused the storm, because nobody attempted to put it back down again. If they had done, they could have unstalled the aeroplane.
Investigators keep turning back to that argument before takeoff. Investigators learn that an hour and a half before takeoff, co-pilot Jeremy Keeley witnessed Key's outburst.
Did I do it?
They suspect it made a big impact on the young pilot.
Go like...
Having witnessed an outburst like that, one can only surmise that if you are new to the fleet...
First person?
Captain, you're slightly unconfident yourself. You may be nervous for your performance.
Shaken by his captain's terror, Keeley may have been far less likely to correct his captain's errors.
It would certainly reinforce the concept that the captain was authoritarian and not somebody that you should challenge lightly, especially...
Ooh!
The crash of BEA-5548 was the result of a tragic combination of human factors centered around the captain. Heart failure, a lever moved too soon, and co-pilots too junior or too intimidated to step...
Yep, I touched it. How to do this? Huh? Glitch. Wait.
Northwest Airlink 55719 cruises across the skies of Minnesota. First Officer Chad Erickson is 2 months into his first airline job.
Roblox. It is Roblox. Ah, school. Of course, pencil case, paper book. Oh, Zoom. Zoom. Ah, Google Meet. Oh. Oh, because I use Zoom, bro.
You throw that the garbage also.
I use Zoom.
Especially when I'm. If I will not write, put it and prepare it there.
I love you, baby. Finish your food and I will
throw. It cannot be thrown.
You still need to
be. The problem is the EPC. I don't
baby,
like
I
it.
Baby, I said finish the your food and we want to
no,
throw.
They're just...
Why are you talking more? I said finish
they're
your
just
food
talking.
And we will throw.
Bro, there's just talking.
It's what I do.
I wanna do this. Bro, how can I do this? I wanna sleep.
This one there. Like the gem.
Bro, there's so many like go to the corner like this. I know. You did it? Did it. I think you have to someone do that. Someone did that.
You will eat or you will eat. Okay. Tell me, you will eat or you will eat. Oh!
Yes. Did I just teleport without... Okay.
Eat alone, ha?
Okay.
Eat alone there, huh? Not here, huh?
Oh, I did it!
On your own, okay?
Okay. I did it, but I fell.
Okay. Prepare your food on your own, okay?
Okay. Okay.
Take your food, huh?